This video, third one, showing that the rear channel works. So I've got that plugged into this amp here. Obviously it's backwards because it's a quad tape, a quad deck, and I'm on a stereo tape, so I'm just playing the other side of this tape. But that's just to give you an idea that the output on channel 3 and 4 is working. Alright, let's just stop it itself. Oh, maybe it's going to fix itself.